Hello guys, so hindi na ako ng unboxing kasi na-excite ako masyado. So may dalawa tayong gear i-test ngayon from RJ Guitar Center. Okay. So we have here a RJ Soundwave guitar amp. So this is 30 watts. Meron siyang 1x10 cabinet and closed box siya. Punta naman tayo dito sa kanyang control panel. So meron siyang 2 channels, which is yung clean and overdrive. Meron siyang volume, dalawang volume for each channel. And then shared EQ siya. So meron siyang bass, mid, and treble. And meron din siyang reverb. And itong tatlong jacks na to, or apat, ay para sa auxiliary in, para sa mga backing tracks nyo. Meron siyang put switch. If ever may external na put switch yung gamit, makakontrol nyo yun. And then meron ka ring headphones for, you know, head buddies. So, as makapansin nyo, naka-roll off yung volume ko kasi malakas siya, guys. Magagalit yung kapitbahay nyo. mga 1 lang or 7 o'clock, ganun. Kasi it's loud. And yeah. So, next up, we got the RJ Skycaster Stratocaster type guitar. So, as you can see, Olympic white ang kanyang color. And then, meron siyang SSS pickup configuration, single coil. And then, meron siyang standard 6-point trem bridge system. Meron siyang volume, tone, and 2-tone knobs. And meron siyang 5-way toggle switch. And then, ang kanyang pick guard ay ivory. Meron din siyang included na tremolo bar. And punta tayo rito sa kanyang fretboard. So, ang fretboard niya is Techwood. Di ako masyado maalam sa Techwood. And stainless steel ang kanyang frets. And sa likod naman, ang kanyang neck ay maple. And then, ang kanyang nut is bone. And then, we got the standard hardware sa kanyang tuning pegs and string tees. There we go. And I also like to mention ang kanilang bagong design ng headstock for the Skycaster RGA guitars. So yeah. So this is clean. So let's start with the neck pickup. Neck and middle pickup. Middle pickup. Middle and bridge pickup. And bridge pickup. Now let's switch to overdrive. So we got neck pickup. Neck and middle pickup. middle pickup. Middle and bridge pickup. And bridge pickup. So yun guys, so simpleng testing muna ang ginawa natin ngayon. So abangan nyo yung full song playthrough ng dalawang gear na to using my setup. So magte-testing din tayo ng mga ibang gitara rin from RJ. So thank you very much RJ Guitar Center. And guys, thanks for watching. Bye.